Hello guys, this is Titi Berry Connect, giving you news around the globe, news on Facebook, Twitter. Please don't forget to like, subscribe and share. Today we got news from Zimbabwe. It is said that a few days back, Emmerson Dambudzo Mnangagwa, who is the president of Zimbabwe, said that what happened in Zambia will not happen in Zimbabwe. And whosoever thinks that this will happen should not be in their right mind. Meaning he was saying an opposition can never ever take the presidents from him and ZANU-PF, that he and ZANU-PF, which is the ruling party of Zimbabwe, will not leave the presidents for anyone, and that they are going to rule forever. Well, such comments, they raise his eyebrows whilst looking at Zimbabwe's economy, how it has crumbled under his rule and under the ZANU-PF's rule, which is the ruling party of Zimbabwe, and also under Robert Gabriel Mugabe the late and Emmerson Dambudzo Mnangagwa, who is the current president of Zimbabwe. Thus, comments were coming in social media platforms as people were saying that it is just fear of failing in the upcoming elections of Zimbabwe, and also that maybe and maybe indeed the opposition party of Nelson Chamisa might actually rule Zimbabwe one day and ZANU-PF will crumble. Please comment below what you think, your opinions pertaining to this matter, and also listen to the video where he was saying this.
Have a nice day.